believe the children are our future. Teach them well and let them lead the way.
One out of five Louisiana adults can't read. That's one out of five people that can't read a bill, fill out a job application, or read their children's report card. Illiteracy is everyone's problem, so get involved. A message brought to you by the State Times and Morning Advocate's newspaper Literacy Initiative Program.